Listening to Gospel Creations on the Midnight Hour Radio Show. Praise, rejoice, celebrate, and worship in the name of Jesus.
Let the kings worship the Lord. Let me hear your words of worship. Let me hear your words of worship. Come on, y'all, talk to him. Say, come. An aristocratic.
An aristocratic dynasty.
Listen, the goal of the enemy.
The goal of the enemy.
Is to keep you from knowing who you are.
You don't know who you are.
But I came to tell you that there's power.
There's power.
When you speak.
You speak.
So. Be mindful,
of
the words you release. See,
I know
that life
has challenged you,
but the King in me, came to speak
to
the King in you.
You
were born to rule, and I came to tell you.
There is a King in
you. Let the kings worship him today. Let the kings worship him. Come on, y'all, let's say it one more time.
You come from royalty.
You come from royalty. It's an aristocratic dynasty. The number one goal of the enemy, is to keep you from knowing who you are. But I came to tell you that there's power when you speak. So be mindful of the words you release. I know
that life
has thrown you some curves, but the King in
amen, you, amen.
The ruler in me
came to the ruler in you. You were born.
Welcome to Gospel Creations on the Midnight Hour Radio Show. A word of encouragement. Donald Lawrence, there is a King in you. Donald Lawrence, there is a King in everybody. The King Jesus is in everybody. Amen.
Amen.
Welcome to Gospel Creations on the Midnight Hour Radio Show. This is the time we're going to search the scriptures of the day. Psalms 27:1. The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the stronghold of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? Amen. I'm going to repeat that again.
Yes, God.
Psalms 27:1. The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is my stronghold of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? Amen. If you're out there and you're in a situation, I don't care if it seems like it's the end or you've been overbearing. In an overbearing situation, whether it be molestation, domestic violence, whether it be an addiction to drug, amen.
Amen.
The Lord said, if you believe in him, who shall you fear? If it's haters out there that's hating on you, if it's people who don't want to see you make it to the next day, who shall you fear if the Lord is on your side?
My God.
Amen.
My God. Amen.
You should fear nobody. I'm going to let my other hosts speak on that. Anybody want to extend on that? Amen. Nobody.
In life, there's just a lot of situations that are fear-inducing, you know, because we don't know the outcome of it. We don't know why we're being placed in that situation, but I find a lot of comfort in knowing where my help comes from. And so if you know where your help comes from, then a mere man, a mere mortal that has to answer to God can't be the replacement for God. That's the only person I fear. Maybe in you, Myron, but you know, that's a whole nother thing.
Well, you know what? We gonna take it to some Vicky Winans now on Gospel Creations on the Midnight Hour Radio Show. So, Vicky Winans, amen. Oh, what love. Oh, what love. Vicky Winans. Christ, what love he has for us, that he gave his life. That was Sister Vicky Winans, Oh What Love, on the Midnight Hour Radio Show, Gospel Creations. Amen. Jesus gave his life for us.
Yes.
We have salvation through Jesus Christ. Amen.
Yes.
It don't matter where you came from, whether you was a murderer, a child molester, whether you was a drug addict, whether you was just a bum in general, whether you ain't educated, whether you're a millionaire, amen?
Amen.
We all have salvation in Jesus. Isaiah 41:13, you're listening to Gospel Creations on the Midnight Hour Radio Show. Isaiah 41:13, for I am the Lord your God who takes hold of your right hand and says to you, do not fear, I will help you. Amen.
Yes,
Isaiah 41:13. For I am the Lord, your God, who takes hold of your right hand and says to you, do not fear, I will help you. Amen?
Yes.
What is God saying in that scripture? He's saying that no matter what you're going through, amen, it don't matter what it is, how bad it seems, how hopeless it seems, how it might seem like, amen, it ain't no resolution. It ain't going to never be no different. It's going to be a change as long as you have your faith in God and Jesus Christ. It don't matter whether that change come on this earth or whether it happen when you die. Amen. Because he offering you eternal salvation. Amen. So some of us might not escape that pain or that fear or that situation in this earth as we live every day. But we're going to escape it if we die, if we keep the faith in Jesus Christ. Amen.
That's right. Yeah.
So many people have so little faith. And I ain't just talking about the people who go to church or don't go to church. I'm talking about the people in church. They just come in there for a fashion show.
Oh, my God.
They come in there to be seen, amen.
They come
in there like it's a social club, like it's a party, amen.
Mm-hmm.
But it ain't a party now. You come in there, you should be coming to church for salvation of your soul, amen. Mm. And if you can evaluate yourself and you're not treating people in the way that Jesus was treating, then you need to reevaluate yourself.
Amen.
Amen
to that.
You'll get no objection from me.
You listening to Gospel Creations on the Midnight Hour Radio Show. We're going to take it now to some Brother Smokey Norfield. I need you now. Amen. I need you
all
now.
All the time.
Smokey Norfield.
Not a second or another minute, not an hour or another day, but at this moment with my arms outstretched, I need you to make a way, as you have done so many times before. Through a window or an open door, I stretch my hands to come rescue me, I need you right away. I need you now, I need you now, I need you now, I need you now. Not an hour of another day, but Lord, I need you right away. If I never needed you before to show up and restore all of the faith that I left slip while I was yet searching the world for more, the truest friend I have indeed. You're my best friend, I know in me. I stretch my hands to thee. Come rescue me, I need you right away. The agony of being alone, fear of doing things on my own, the tests and trials that come to make me strong, the feelings of guilt, hurt, shame, and defeat, the ways of trials that beat upon me, but to know, Lord, I second, not another minute, Lord. Can't wait another day, oh, oh Lord. Please make a way.
Yes, Lord.
You're listening to Gospel Creations on the Midnight Hour radio show. Smokey Northfield, I need you now. I want to say something to the audience that's listening. Proverbs 3:5-6. Trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways acknowledge him and he will make your path straight. Amen. I want to repeat that to everybody. Trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways, acknowledge him and he will make your path straight. Amen. There's so many people out there who try to be the judge, jury, and convictioner.
When people come
to church and people come to seek the Lord. Amen.
Real talk revolution.
God ain't in that. God ain't in that. Amen.
No.
You can't praise God 50% of the time. You got to praise God all the time. You got to praise God when you sinning and when you doing good. Amen.
Amen.
You can't just praise him when you doing good. You got to praise him when you high, when you doing something wrong, when you whatever you doing, wherever you doing, you got to acknowledge Jesus Christ. Amen. It's a lot of people who fools. I want to read this scripture because it's so relevant on Gospel Creations tonight. 2 Timothy 2:23-24. Don't have anything to do with foolish and stupid arguments because you know that they produce quarrels and the Lord's servant must not quarrel. Instead, he must be kind to everyone, able to teach and not resentful. I want to reread that again. 2 Timothy 2:23-24. Don't have anything to do with foolish and stupid arguments because you know they produce quarrels, and the Lord's servants must not quarrel. Instead, he must be kind to everyone, able to teach, not resentful. Amen. You can't have resentment in your heart going to church. You can't tell the homeless man when you leave church you ain't got a dollar if you really do. Amen. You can't overlook him, ride past him, and you eating McDonald's, you eating 3 Big Macs, and he ain't got one. Amen. Stop the car. Stop the car. If you got $1,000 and you about to go gamble and you know somebody need $200 to get their lights cut on, turn their lights on, amen?
That's right.
Amen.
Amen. Don't be selfish and resentful toward people, amen? Because that is not the way of the Lord. You can't be bringing no mess either to the church or to God's word, amen? You got to be real now. You can't say you support God and then you go out and do people wrong. You steal from them. You don't pay them. You don't acknowledge them. You try to treat them different. You try to dominate them, amen? You talk about them behind their back. You can't be that. That's a mess, amen? God ain't in that.
And he won't bless it.
God ain't in that. And you can't hide from God, amen? You listening to Gospel Creations on the Midnight Hour radio show. You can't hide from God. You can do somebody wrong, but you know what? I'm going to tell you right now, God watching, amen.
Oh, and karma has your address.
God, it's everywhere.
He got your address.
Yes.
Amen. He got your number. You going to see him one day, whether you like it or not.
That's right.
All things shall come to pass. That's what the Bible says. And that means you too. Amen.
That's right.
Amen. Amen. You can't hide from God. Amen. I want to encourage somebody out there who need the Lord in their life right now. If you can't go to church, find the Bible. If you can go to church and spend 15 minutes, don't judge yourself. Let God change you. Amen. You can't change yourself. Amen. You got to let God change you. Amen. So go to church, read the Bible, talk to God, wherever you are, whatever you're doing.
Right now.
If you need him right now, call his name, even right if it's now. In silence. Amen.
Right now.
If you're at the club drinking on a martini, but somehow you're listening to this show, I don't care. Call on the name of Jesus if
That's
you need
right.
it. Amen. We love you out there, people. God love you first, though.
That's right.
Amen. You listening to Gospel Creations, and until next week, I want to encourage you to praise, worship, and rejoice the Lord. We're going to take you out now with some Jennifer Hudson on the Midnight Hour Radio Show, Gospel Creations, Fix Me, Lord. Amen.
Good night. God bless.
You're listening to Gospel Creations on the Midnight Hour Radio Show. Praise, rejoice, celebrate, and worship in the name of Jesus.
Fix me.